What is up mga boss, and welcome back sa ating vlog. This is Sir Plus Pinas, this is Ian. And mga sir, ang activity natin today or pag-uusapan natin ngayon is yung mga made to order recently sa atin and yung mga nagtiwala na mga customer natin is I'm gonna show you a brief explanation ng mga order nila, the unit, kung anong klase. And i-mention ko na din po, nagpaalam ako sa mga client natin na kung pwede i-mention yung mga pangalan nila, even if I can flash their pictures, and granted naman po yung request natin. So, daming lamok. So, guys, I'm going to the workplace. Actually, tatlo yung workplace na pinagagawa ng unit natin. And mostly minivan, of course, wagon, and meron tayong elf na ipi-feature na in order ni Sir John. Yes, and yeah, we will begin and I will go there, and just a quick look lang sa ating bagong unit dito. This is transformer van. Kakatapos lang ina-process yung pina-process pa yung prep papers niya. So this is not wagon. This is just a transformer van na tawag dito, Suzuki minivan. And the thing is, this is manual transmission. Manual transmission and four-wheel drive. Okay? 4x4. So, papatapos ko po yung upholstery niya, yung mga ibang accessories. So, may full vlog upcoming ito soon. So, yes, abangan po natin yan. This is candy red tone. Ang kulay niya. So, yeah. So, guys, I'll see you there sa mga area natin. Please stay tuned sa ating vlog. Let's go. Hello, guys. So, ito po, nasa workplace po ako ngayon. And I am here to show you yung order sa atin na unit. And this one is actually available pa ito, no? This one? Available pa ito sa pinipinturahan. But this one is already done, cleaning na lang ginagawa and upholstery. So this one is sold already. This is kay Sir Alex, yes, from Bohol. I-deliver na ito soon. And this one is sold already. Another smiley. So, and that one is available. So guys, iba-vlog natin yan pagtapos na sa ngayon. Stay put muna si painter dyan, and then ito, papakita ko. Mag-focus ako kay Sir Peter from Dumaguete. Yes. Way back from Dumaguete. So, ito po. Ang ginagawa natin is actually yung dashboard. Pinabago ko ng konti yung design. Pakita ko na din. So, yes. So, naka-primer na ito, ano? Primer na. Okay. Ito yung color niya mismo.
Hindi. Two-tone.
Two-tone siya. So, this is two-tone partner sa kanyang upholstery kasi medyo dark beige ang gustong ano ni sir. Dark beige color yung upholstery ginagawa pa. So, yes, Sir Peter, we are making progress here sa upholstery. I'm just waiting for it. And I hope so within this week or next week. It's gonna be done, and yeah, your dashboard, and I will send you pictures pagtapos na or when it's already finished. Okay, so guys, sa mga viewer natin, ito yung order ni sir. This is Suzuki Every Wagon high-end series, syempre. And yeah, I will just change the view of the camera. Give me 1 second. Okay, so yeah. So, kung mapapansin nyo, high-end po ito. And the headlights is HID original from Japan, Suzuki. So, and we have our fog lamps. This is not a smiley, but this is all-wheel drive, okay? So, specific, mas gusto ni Sir Peter, all-wheel drive yung sasakyan niya. So, I found it, and then, yeah. So, gray color, and nagustuhan naman ni sir. So, this is already sanded na ito, no? Na sandpaper na. And then, buffing. And buffing, dun po lalabas yung kintab niyan. So, upholstery, si sir din ang pumili. a darker beige. Ito yung dashboard niya. So, nakatanggal yung dashboard. Mapapansin nyo. Yes. Yeah. So, electronic sliding doors. Left and right. Or side. This is left side. Yeah, left side only. So, yeah. That's a little drawback. Pero, that's okay. Electronic sliding door yung left. All power. And, of course, yung aircon. Yeah. Yeah, so once this is done, I'm gonna update our client, Sir Peter, for the final look. So, of course, we have the back or reverse camera here. And, yeah. So, basically, detail. I-detail pa yan and everything. So, yeah. Kompleto accessories yung nakuha ni Sir. And, this is the spoiler, original Suzuki, the chin, rear chins, side skirt, front chin, and of course, original Alloy Japan mag wheels, size 14, this is 15, yes, 15, and yeah, it's all in package na, so medyo nakaka-excite matapos ito. Yes, so Sir Peter, that's your unit, and we are preparing the registration, also all the necessary documents. Of course, we are processing it. It could take for a while, pero sige lang, I will update you, sir. Okay, thank you very much for trusting us, and I'll proceed to our next client unit. Okay. Okay, this is for Sir Alex from Bohol. So, sir, just a little bit time na lang. We will finish your unit, just the back camera. Everything is good and the papers is coming. So, yeah, we will ship this to Cagayan and going from Cagayan going to Bohol. So, we are arranging everything now. So, I hope by next week, drive na ito ni Sir Alex. Okay? Alright. Thank you, Sir Alex. Thank you for trusting us once again. I'll see you soon. So, a quick look lang po mga boss. Ito po ang ginagawa natin. This is available. This is Smiley high-end series. It's electronic sliding door. Left side. And of course, this is low roof. Flat roof. Basta high-end kasi. Usually, ganyan talaga. So, yeah, Smiley coming up very soon. And anong color nito, bro? Wala pa. So, very nice kasi makakapili pa ng kulay. Hindi pa final. Ginagawa lang yung mga konting dents and cover-up sa mga konting gasgas. So, eto. Look at the engine. Eto yung highlight dito. Napakalinis. Ko iilawan ko, nothing but dust ito eh. Wala man lang oils or so. So soon, i-vlog natin ito kasi excited. So kung sino man ang makakakuha, guys, ngayon pa lang, congratulate ko na kayo. That's the engine. Yes, sir. Nothing but dust. Of course, ito sa kabila. Ayan po. So guys, Suzuki Everywagon Smiley Edition, and this is 4x2 automatic transmission, all power electronic sliding door left side, available po, and feel free to contact me kung may gusto pong magpa-reserve nito para sa inyo na diretso din yung pangalan. Ayan po siya, pinipinturahan po siya sa ngayon. Alright, so that's it. Hello mga boss, so nandito naman tayo sa isang unit natin, and etong unit na ito is nabili ni Sir Raul from Italy. So pinapakita ko lang po sa inyo. So bali ang gusto niyang kulay is pearl white. Dito po yung interior, tatrabahuin po natin yan. So yes, this is a high-end series also. sliding door yung kaliwa. And Suzuki every wagon, touch screen na din. And anyway, papagandahin pa po ito. Mapapansin nyo, yan po yung front niya, the headlights with fog lamp, with the accessories na din po. Yan po. So napakagandang unit din. Of course, low roof pa din. So, sige, baliktarin ko yung camera natin. Okay. So, ito yung kay Sir Raul. Bale, nag-usap kami, nagbi-video call kami. So, maganda dito is naka-leather seat cover na cleaning na lang ang kulang. Detail na lang ito. Sayang din kasi Japan na leather made ito. So, ito na lang din ang ilalagay ko para kay Sir. And I think mas magugustuhan niya din po. All power, of course. Suzuki Every Wagon order ni Sir Raul from Italy. So, Sir Raul, he is from Digos. Tubong Digos po si Sir. And yes, nag-reach out siya sa akin. Nanood siya ng mga vlog natin. So, nagustuhan niya naman yung mga unit natin. And that's why nag-trust si Sir sa akin. So, yeah. So, yan. Mga paglinis na lang ang kulang nito. Pipinturahan ko ito ng bagong pearl white kasi original pa ito sa Japan. So, yes, Sir Raul. Salamat po sa trust nyo. Uuwi si Sir by August, I think. And gusto niya may magamit siya pag uwi niya dito sa Pilipinas. So, i-deliver ko ito sa kanya sa Digos pagtapos na. Everything gonna be under his name. Siyempre, sa rehistro ng unit. So, Sir, update kita pag ginagawa na po yung unit and nahatid na sa ating workplace. Okay, inuuna ko lang po yung unang orders para hindi magsiksikan doon. Anyway, and congratulations, Sir, at sulit yung paghihintay niyo po. Maganda yung unit na nakuha natin. Thank you very much po. Shout out sa'yo, Sir, and God bless. So, mga boss, yung next unit natin na ipapakita ngayon is order din po sa atin, made to order unit. This is also a Suzuki wagon, every wagon, and all power, and high-end series na din. So, ito po yung unit niya. So, mapapansin nyo, ginagawa siya ngayon, conversion process. Nakabaklas po yan lahat dito sa harap. Yung rack end niya. And of course, the dashboard, nakatanggal na, nilipat na from right going to left-hand drive. So, yung loob is, ayan, napakalinis. Kitang-kita nyo naman po, walang mga bulok yan sa ilalim. So, medyo madilim, pasensya na. So, naka-leather na din po ito, original Japan leather. So, hindi ko na din tatanggalin, lilinisin ko na din po yan. Para kay Sir, original po yung ikakabit nating leather seats cover. Okay, so low roof pa din like gusto ni Sir na order. Of course, naka 14 inch mag wheels na yan ng from original Japan alloy Suzuki. And yes, I think that's it. Si Sir Gabriel nga po pala, Gabriel Valdez ang may-ari ng unit na ito. Sir, shout out sa iyo. And sana makita niyo po itong vlog natin. And just comment below kung may mga, or message me personally, may mga suggestion ka pa. So, yes, communicate lang tayo, Sir. Papagandahin natin to. And ang kulay na gusto ni Sir is dark purple. May sample siya na binigay sa atin. So, pilitin nating magaya yon. And yeah, I think that's all the unit na order sa atin as of now. So nga pala, may pahabol pang order galing Japan kay Sir Jess. Sir, shout out kay Sir Jess, nagpadala siya ng pera just I think yesterday diretso sa account ko. Thank you, Sir, for trusting me. And I promise you na I will provide good quality service po sa inyo. So Sir Jess, salamat. And ang order niya sa atin is all-wheel drive Suzuki Every Wagon, all power electronic. All-wheel drive po yung order niya. So, yun po. And thank you very much, guys. And babalik muna tayo sa pwesto. May isa pa akong truck na pupuntahan, ang order ni Sir John. Yes, that is the long wide Elf. So, ginagawa din po nasa place ng aircon man natin. So, dun din kasi pipinturahan yon. So, Sir John, I'll see you soon. Puntahan ko yung unit nyo and kunan ko ng update. Okay? Sige po. Hello, Sir John. Ito po yung unit ni Sir John. Pasensya na, medyo shaky yung camera. Nakalimutan ko yung camera ko, cellphone ang gamit ko. So, nandito yung unit ni Sir. Dito kasi yung pwesto ng mag-aircon ng unit and at the same time, paint na din. So, nag-request si Sir na lagyan ito ng additional lip spring. So, nilagyan natin yan. So, dalawa na yung nasa taas, yung auxiliary niya, and plus 2 yung nasa baba. And yung dinagdag na isa is makapal, original din na galing sa Elf. And bumili ako ng set ng for additional lip spring na din. So para mas heavy loading na din ang pwedeng magawa. So ito yung unit, napakasariwa po. Ayan. So ang chassis niya walang bulok, something. Ang gagawin ni Sir John dito is, ng customer, is gagawin niyang water tank carrier yung unit niya. So magiging tanker siya, kumbaga. So this is 4HL1 engine, long wide, from Isuzu Elf. So Sir John, soon matatapos ito and update kita ulit. Salamat sa tiwala, Sir, and I'll see you soon. So 4HL1 engine, Batman series. Ayan po, kakabit pa yung mga windshield, everything papaayusin, ayusin and pipinturahan. Pagtapos na ito, update ko po kayo sa buong result ng unit natin. So alright, Sir, I'll see you soon, and let's keep in touch na lang po. So mga boss, papakita ko lang po sa inyo yung available aluminum van natin. This is a 6HL1 Isuzu. So sa ngayon available pa po, pero hindi ko po alam kung hanggang kailan. Mabilis kasi mabenta yung mga ganito. Yan po siya. Napakasariwa po yung loob niya. So naka right hand drive pa. Ayan, yung ceiling niya. So guys, napakabago. Tingnan nyo naman. Una, tapos power tailgate. Power tailgate man yun, oh. Yan po, power tailgate yan. Yan, may windbreaker pa siya nandun sa loob. So yan po yung loob niya. Guys, kung gusto nyo malaman ng price, reach out lang kayo sa page namin. And since knockdown pa ito, gagawin pa yung unit, pintura, ko-convert pa po. So yes, this is aluminum van forward 6HL1 Giga Cowl. So yun po mga boss, doon natapos ang ating vlog today. And thank you for watching our vlog. Ayun, nakauwi na ako, medyo hapon na, kapambahay na din. So yes, and quick update lang po yung nangyari. Hindi ko na po muna pinakita lahat-lahat and the process. One of these days, gusto ko ding gawin yon, yung the whole process na paggawa ng isang unit. So gusto ko mag-focus sa isang unit lang. And yun po yung mga umorder, mga butihin nating customer, Sir Jess, Sir Alex, Sir Peter, Sir Gab, and Sir John, Sir Raul, thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. Maraming salamat po, okay, sa tiwala na binigay nyo sa akin. And gagawin ko po ang lahat, ang best ko, para mapaganda yung unit nyo. Alright, So guys, thank you for watching this video, and sa mga susunod nating vlog, abangan nyo po. Please do subscribe kung bago pa kayo sa channel natin. Please subscribe guys, and like our page, Surplus Pinas. And once again, this is Ian, and I'll see you soon. Thank you very much. God bless, and have a good week. Have a good month, year. As always, drive safely. Salamat, and bye-bye for now. Because maybe you're gonna be the one that saves me.